2023 Bowman Hobby 136. We need a killer. The packs are coming out. You guys see, that's happened a bunch of times. Did you guys see earlier? I was like, I don't even remember what break it was, but I was opening something and it wasn't full. And some clown came in the chat and was like, who would want to join a break that's already been opened? Pretty funny. My middle name sure isn't Super, I'll tell you that much. Go ahead, Minty. Send 70. You don't want it, Minty? All right. Go ahead, Rascal. What do you mean you'll make up difference? I don't know what's happening in the Dodgers-White Sox game. White Sox just made like a horrible play and now there's an ejection. Did they like take too long to challenge? Yeah, but I have it on, but I don't see the volume. Looked like there was a really close play at second when the guy should have thrown to first, and then did they like take too long to challenge? I don't even know what. No, Minty, you are getting ignored. It's fine. You're totally getting ignored. Because Minty, you were trying to join my break and then you pulled back and I got really offended. All right, we'll do a guess. Let me put your teams on. Same guess I always do. First orange or better auto for 50. That doesn't count. You know the Jays are a jumbo team, not a hobby team. What kind of bottles, Dram? Talking like whiskey, wine. Oh, sir. They forgot to put the pearl pack in. Shame. These paper cards kill me.
Tell them you don't know if we might have them somewhere to go.
What are you looking for?
Silver pack. Popcorn, silver pack.
Oh, yeah, no clue. I'm not, like, when I was in college and stuff, like, I would drink a lot, to, like, party and go out and stuff, but, like, as an adult, not just, like, getting messed up for fun, like, I'm not really into alcohol. I don't appreciate the taste of any of it. My dad is huge into red wine. He, like, collects red wine and drinks it, like, so much, knows everything about it. He's, like, into red wine like I am into sports cards. But, yeah, I just don't really like the taste. Like, if I ever do drink it, it would probably just be, like, some sort of light beer. Or maybe some tequila. I don't like anything brown. Ryan, you're fine. That was my fault. You didn't do anything wrong. Yeah, whiskey, bourbon, vodka, gin. I don't like any of that stuff. Exactly. Yeah, Demo, they think so highly of me that, like, in my second month, I told them I don't like brown, and they got rid of him. They told him to scram. Minty's all over the place tonight. Too much Chrome updates messing with his head. Busting everywhere. But yeah, Demo, you gotta be 21 to drink in the States. What's up, Dale? Actually, you know what? I always say I wanted to do this. I'm just gonna show the first half. Break it up a little bit. I hate having all these piles. All right, good luck, everyone. The guest is still live for the first orange auto. Orange or better, excuse me. Because it's going to be a super. Young. Is this autographed? Probably not. It's not. It's a regular Invicta. Yeah, it's 18 like everywhere except the U.S. But it's 19 in Canada. Frelly. Blaze, 250. Man, I haven't opened Bowman Hobby in like 4 days. Having withdrawals. Jordan Diaz to $4.99 for the A's. That's not Tribute? I don't know. Why do you say that? He's going to get called up soon. He's doing well in high A. I just hope they don't rush Marcelo. I've always thought we'll see him like at the end of next year. But like, if he breaks camp with the team next year, it might be a mistake. Called up to Double A. Promoted, sorry. That's probably a redemption. All right, redemption out of the gate. Show us good news. There's the good news for the Yankees, John Zilla. Spencer Jones, base ink. Good start, John. Love a Spencer sighting. Dram, he's just gonna give me a hard time on anything I say tonight, he decided. It's fine. We'll let him have his fun. We'll let Minty have his fun at my expense. Julianne, glow. I still always say called up. I mean, they are. They're getting called up to the next level. They should be interchangeable. A riddle. Where's Sapphire? I want to rip more Sapphire. Those are the days. Good thing Minty doesn't make the rules. Roderick Arias to $4.99. No, it's not. Purple. Lava of Colas to 150. Frelly Orange, 8 of 25 on the Invicta for the Red Sox. Where's our auto? Show us an auto. Speckle of Carlos Jorge. For Bunker and the Reds. Box three. Sanchez, Atomic, Lee. I saw someone get some in-person autographs from Lee like yesterday, and they were like not nice at all. Nor did they look like that. Piguero, a glowing Piguero Cam. Drew. Refractor to 499 of Ronnie Simon. I'm calling him Simon from now on. I was Simone. I switched it. You guys still talking about this? It's hilarious. I will never stop saying called up or be convinced that that's wrong. Yes. I'm very familiar with the day shift. Junior Colby. There's the guess. Orange Shimmer Auto of Colby Thomas for Walt. Nice hit for the A's. Nice hit, Walt. 22 of 25. Nice little start here. Nice little start here. Auto in a different spot for once. It's Tavares Red. Out of nowhere. 5 of 5 for Joe Marsh. Red Lava Auto 5 of 5. I was not expecting that. Not expecting that. Nice hit. Nice red. Let's go. 5 of 5. Color match too. Wow, already a red and an orange auto. And a Spencer Jones. Let's go. Let's go, Hobby. Malloy Atomic. That red really, really, really came out of nowhere. Valerio to 125. And a black paper of William Lugo, 9 of 15. Been hitting these like crazy lately. They're backloaded. Joffrey to 199 for the fish. Is this the box that that red auto was in? Yeah. White Sox tied against the Dodgers. Montez Lunar Glow. For the Tigers. Purple auto of Abel Bastidas. 143 of 250. Almonte refractor to $4.99. Bishop. We got an orange shimmer coming up. Non-auto orange shimmer. Good luck. It's Juan Olmos. Almost someone we wanted. Gold vinyl will take it. Nice first orange shimmer. Got grass coming up. Should also be non-auto. And it's Austin Charles going back to the Royals. Better name, worse color. Austin Charles to 99. Malloy, Glow, for Minty, it's Gabriel Martinez, refractor auto. Giarte. It is. All right, end of the first half. Very strong first half. Muncy, Mervis. All right, I got to get a new row box. What's up, Walt? Nice hit. Bear with me, guys. I gotta transfer all this paper. You don't like grading your cards? What if you're gonna sell them? You're losing out on money though if you're selling raw on sharp cards. Jimmy's the sharpest. Solaire hit his 20th homer. Marlins are playing some good baseball. Alright, let's see, let's keep the momentum going in the second half. Very strong first half. Bradley Beal is the only player in the NBA with a no trade clause. I did not know that. Interesting. Very surprising. We really need to fill the random team. What a joke. Two boxes left. All right, second half. Second half. Drew Jones. Let's see more beautiful colored autos with good names on them, preferably. Marcelo, $3.99. De La Cruz Speckle. Really good. Erica. It's actually been really good. We'll see. We will see if the Jays hit more. I hope they do for you. Pasquantino to 175. I just thought he's out for the season. That's tough. Not tough for the Royals because it doesn't matter for them, but it's tough for him. Rito, Bunker, base auto. Salvi, I don't have a clue what any of that means, Dave. Not one clue. Charles Atomic. S-Plus screams so loud. It's like every minute, too. There's no way he's pulling good cards every minute. Kenny Gomez to 150. interesting. Atomic Auto of Burgos to 100 for the Cleveland Guardians. 64 of 100. Trey Sweeney Aqua Shimmer. I don't know, Erica. Probably Jumbo. There's a nice one for my guy, John. 94 of 150, Spencer Jones Blue Lava to go with your base auto. Mookie just missed that. You just missed that. He knew he missed it, but the ball just kept carrying. That's why I didn't think it was a home run that much. But Benintendi just kept going back and back and back. Lugo to 25. I'm pretty sure we pulled his black to 15. Orange Vladdy, 14 of 25. It's gonna be a bad loss for the Dodgers. There's a little twin. Base auto of Edouard Julien. We'll take it. Twins on the board. Base ink. Lugo. Gold nugget of Elijah Green. I didn't know they made these for anyone that wasn't a first. I don't know why they do, but nice hit for the Nats. 25 of 49. Elijah Green gold nugget. first Jacob Berry base I recall seeing. Here's another one. No. Hopefully I'm not walking right into some joke, but no, I haven't. Cannot say I'm familiar with Coach Kent Murphy. Spencer, Colson to 150. I think we pulled his purple lava too. Yordani to 125. Ronnie Simon, True Blue, 30 of 150. I've heard of that guy. I don't like watch his content though, but I've heard of Domingo. What a mess by the Dodgers bullpen. Some of these cards are like way more warped than they normally are. Yellow of Yainer Fernandez, 50 of 75. What's up, superhero? Martinez, Jays, Spencer, Derniche, base auto. Last box, good luck. Second half's been lacking. Let's end on something good. Serda, got a blue lava coming up. Got an auto of Ben Brown. Back-to-back Cubs autos to end it. Base auto of Ben Brown. Another superless case. Lugo. There's been like 80 Lugo things. Luciano, Colson, every case has one guy that has two of those. $3.99 Turner. Yeah, it was a refractor. I said that. The Brown was a base. The Derniche was a refractor. The break. They did, rascal. Recap coming. Okay. Don't tolerate it. Jones to 150. Almost to 25. Red of Tavares, 505, Orange Shimmer, Thomas, Jorge, and Spencer. That's the break.